thanks for coming back. Vitamin C, can it help you lose weight? I just read an interesting study where they found, this is from the Journal of the American College of Nutrition, 2004, where they discovered that vitamin C definitely does have some effect on thermogenesis, on burning fat with people. So when people have got adequate vitamin C stores or good levels, they've got a 30% greater ability to burn off body fat than people who've got low vitamin C stores, which is very interesting. It's a 15-year-old study, but it still shows you that a high vitamin C content can have a very good effect on the body. If you look at the work by Mathias Rath and Dr. Linus Pauling, who got the Nobel Prize, two Nobel Prizes, I believe. Linus Pauling was ridiculed and laughed at by scientists for so many years, but one day his work will certainly be vindicated regarding the vitamin C. Vitamin C has a profound effect also on the adrenal system. So one of the highest levels of ascorbic acid in the human body is found in the adrenal cortex. Apart from the lens of the eye, the cortex has a lot of vitamin C and ascorbic acid. And expert once told me that vitamin C years ago used to be measured in the body by going to the adrenal gland to see what the levels were like. So the body needs good ascorbic acid levels also when it comes to the production of adrenal hormones, particularly cortisol, stress hormones like cortisol. But there are many, many hormones made, over 50 hormones made in the adrenals. So cortisol being one of the more important ones has got a requirement for vitamin C. So you could also extrapolate that and look that low vitamin C leads to fatigue and more likely to have an adrenal exhaustion, which leads to weight gain for many people. You know. So vitamin C certainly has effects on the body, not just for boosting immune function up or for improving energy or vitality, but it also has an effect when it comes to thermogenesis, when it comes to burning fat. So just be aware of that to keep your vitamin C intake high and to eat foods also that are high in vitamin C, especially if you want good looking skin. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget the link below if you want my free Candida report. Thank you.